wouldn't have got up. Wouldn't have got up there in fifth at the last engine.
Oh, she got up.
What sort of faking road is this at all? Oh, it's for a turn. Where the feck are we going here? I'll show down in here, I think. I tell you. Only, what, you merge in right there. Talking of dangers. Again. Jesus Christ. Good job these roads, but I will throw in full ice here, fake it. What is going on here now? Assembly for a toll booth, where did that from? What Jesus, I don't know. The road's all over the place here. We'll go straight on it, guys. Heck, that. I think. Jesus, no, we're going through this fucking toll booth. Giving his feckless money again. Yes. Say nothing, come on, get out of here. Go. You didn't touch nothing. Right, straight across this bridge. got to be kidding me. Yeah, seriously. Look. Oh, Jesus. If this is just a set clip, no. Just having the crack, but then out the fucking window the set clip go. No doubt there's a fucking toll booth or something down here that we have to pay. Jeez, that's really bouncy there. Yes, this has been interesting so far, I guess. There's been nothing straightforward with this trip. Since I got to France, there's been nothing straightforward. We should have took another job and got out of the frickin' place. Further into it, we're going. Slow down and just let him off. One with ya. Jesus Christ. One, pull in. Farmers, eh? Well, French, I mean. What is he doing? Jesus Christ. How far away did he think of picking it? He not to lose his mirrors. And he slows down. Look at this. I have to brake now. And I have to get into that lane. Right, no. Okay. I hate them junctions. You never know what the fuck is going to go on. I swear to Christ, he's slowing down. They should have let him pass at all. They should have just put the foot down. Drop her to 70 to drop. Now we're struggling, we're going to pay. But look. The roads of France are busier at night than in the air in the day. small town in here now. It's a where the fuck are we going? Straight in it. Right in it. I'm not heading up there now. As you know, it's not your day. I said there's nobody cut this out around here. Not sure we'll get to here now. Another little town. Traffic lights. Jesus, we nearly got a ticket there. What an interesting place versus a train. To expand soon, we're gonna have to. I don't know how much it is to upgrade the old garage to put on the old extension. We'll have to, so we can buy another trophy. So we can get somebody to work for us. We'll have to look into that now. What sort of truck should we buy then? Should we buy a new truck for us and we upgrade to the newer truck and we give them this truck? Or should we buy another one of these trucks? Jeez, I don't know. Decisions, decisions, eh? Buy a new truck and give them the new truck and we'll stick with this job since we kinda know it. This is a very interesting road. I would have really liked to have driven this during the day. Yeah. Yeah, so I'm gonna buy another Scania, yes. Actually, I'd like an old Scania T for myself, maybe an old T500 or something. A lovely truck. I love the front of them. know, laws that sticks out, look, they're lovely. Two bitches only in here.
Going across here.
Yeah, I don't know. Decisions, it's hard to know what to do. If you buy a new truck, can you trust a lad in it? Buy something that can trust, you know? Anybody has any suggestions on what our next move in the business should be? Let me know. Oh Jesus! I'm looking at the map here, which is awful confusing. I'm going to keep going straight anyways. Straight through, which is the amount of fucking roads around here. Fucking mental. Because I was getting awful confused there, I was making a big old spaghetti junction. We only had to go straight through the US. There's a good chance it's not to let us on the fucking road, as we could have took somebody out there. We could have took the fucking man in the road. Yeah, if we do,
set maybe.
Two or three more jobs, maybe. More engineer. Two or three more jobs, I'd say we may build the old extension onto the garage in Manchester. And buy a new truck. We should have enough money with it. Next job, now we might do a really long one. See what's on offer. Sort of money we can make.
Catching up to some lad up here now.
Oh, I see a lot of trucks around. No trailers on at all. Like, are lads just buying trucks from the crack and just driving around? Like, what's that all about? I've affected full load on here. This boat just keeps me. It's holding me up. And you have no trailer at all. In the middle of the feckin' night, you're driving around. With no trailer. Holding other lads up there, trying to make a few pounds. Jesus Christ, I don't know what's all. Should I overtake the fucker or what? If I should risk it. If you're not in the corner anyways. Jeez, he's turning off. Good lad. Good lad yourself. I beeped the horn at him there, but sure we can't hear it in the cab at all, because the engine is fucking so loud. No sound deadening on the fake cabin at all. You might bend her off, buy the new truck and give this to somebody else. Oh, you lad. Buy something fancy on them skinny streamlines, eh? It'd be lovely. Thank you. something out.
The old company colour scheme too.
Haven't even thought of that.
Jesus Christ, we're almost there.
Thanks be the Lord. That was a stressful trip. What sort of fucking bridge is this? When was this built, eh?
Watch this bump.
Jesus, I thought it was going to look like there was going to be a bump right on the other side. Throw this.
Sam David there. Turn off the lights. Turn down the gear.
This is nice and down, this. Angress. Just I've never heard of it. That looks tight. Christ. That's a tight one though. Lovely. This shall be threshed, right? Christ almighty. Whoa! We went over the ledge there, but should we got it over it? Say, what if we had your canoe from the other side? There we go. Excellent, huh? They didn't see me reversing in, so. Not too bad, not too bad. 19 grand. Right. Put up onto this hill. That's another job done, another job under our belt. The reversing wasn't the best there, but sure, we'll know for next time. I'd say it'd be handier to come in around the other way. The more room, you can turn up the road, little road in up there. And we'll know for next time. Right, that's it for now. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. And leave a comment if you want. And we'll chat to you later.